You also played for Duško Vujošević in Partizan. Can you tell us a single Duško Vujošević anecdote?
Well, not a lot of people know that he had the keys of most young guys' apartments that he can just swing by anytime.
Really?
Like most, not all of the young guys, but I think the guys that he thought was, talented and could make it in either EuroLeague or NBA. And, some of those names are, it was me, Milutinov, Bogdanovic. He had our keys and just to check up on us so we don't really go out anywhere. Like if he wanted to go out to some clubs or somewhere at night, if it was after midnight, we had to ask him for permission. And then we had to be home by 3 a.m., call him that we're home. And
wow.
So it was
crazy,
basically,
man.
It was that plus even if one of us would want to have a girl over, then we would have to ask permission.
And wow.
The rules in place that none of that the night before the game, that's a no. So
that's next level, man.
that is next level. But, at the same time, at that age, it was good to have somebody controlling us, I guess, because it's easy to go off the tracks. And, you can see that he really cared about the players. It might have been a little crazy in some way. Some people maybe couldn't take it. But, we were willing to live with that just to make it in basketball.